Darko US.
Mars Attacks. I'm gonna listen to it for the first time. Right now. Damn it. There we go.
Darko US is the heaviest. They just are. Don't try to argue it. No. Okay, that the VO style was very much smack my bitch up, Prodigy. Minus the first person perspective. It has that bit of shock value that, while here in 2021, I think a lot of people are desensitized to, but when Smack My Bitch Up was released, its video, I think at one point it was the most banned music video. I could be wrong. May have been Marilyn Manson with one of his. Oh, but why am I drawing a blank? There's the other Darko song done very, very similarly to this. Let me see. Which one was it? I can't believe I'm dropping. I can't believe I'm forgetting the name of it. It was the one that in Pale Tongue. That's it. Yeah, Pale Tongue. Oh. Darko US is not disappointing in the least. And like other people, it's amazing. It's I guess you could technically call him a side project, right? Yeah, the guy from Chelsea Grin, dude from Emir. I think this is better than both of them. Sorry, Chelsea Grin and Emir. You're combined forces. Ooh, greater than the sum of your parts. Damn. Darko US, Mars Attacks.